For two centuries, the Sharna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and Bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
I really like how Bruma turned out using the EMB and textures and stuff I have installed.
Stranger, have you seen my dad?
But even
a soldier in the Legion. He's always off with them, serving at some.
But even with the unofficial patch for Bruma, I still have NPCs that their mouth doesn't move when they're talking. And that's like modding, NPC modding 101.
He's big and tall.
How can someone mess that up?
That's what my mom told me. She told me that her dad was in the Legion too.
But, you know, the Bruma mod, it's...
the Duralview Inn.
I mean...
I don't think she likes it there, but she says she
explain,
has to make ends meet.
It was a
whatever
big undertaking.
Means. Whose end? And why does he need me in the first place?
I don't know how many people were involved with making the mod.
She told me
probably
that she
a lot.
Used to be called Licinia. Yeah.
At least
Grandpa
15,
told me it's a soldier's duty.
16 people?
At home, I think. We all live in the big house across from Celis Prelius. Mommy says... Mommy must like it better, too, because she uses it even though it makes Grandpa mad.
Once in a while, something cringy happens in Bruma, but it's...
See you around.
It's not enough to make me want to uninstall the city and, you know, rage quit Bruma. And just rip it out of the, you know, head back to Skyrim and then rip out the mod. Come back a year later when it's improved, but I can't do that because, Bruma's done. No one's working on it anymore. There's not much being done to it. So people are bringing assets from Bruma into Skyrim.
Can I help you?
Which is kind of cool.
Ron, that
it's worth installing Bruma just to have the Cyrandil.
I haven't heard from him in months. Not since he was called to arms.
Miscellaneous items. The Imperial stuff.
It's that obvious, is it? Well, I don't hate the boy. He's a good husband to Lacinia, and a good father to Elena. But if
I'm just talking to everybody,
like that,
getting quests from everybody.
The divines what I had done wrong.
See if I can remember how to do the quests since the last time I've been to Bruma.
But every soldier of the Legion takes.
I never did finish the mod. I get about a third of the way through, and then I start a new character.
To the Emperor, Titus
so
Mead the Second.
I have to start over with Bruma in my other playthrough. Try again.
Great Empire.
See if I can
May
finish
those
it.
Above judge me, and those below.
I mean, as if Bruma is a beast
Long
to be slain.
The Emperor. Long live the Empire.
Now, Bruma is just a.
Those words.
It's just another place to go. I think of
Lord
it as another
Skyrim
hold.
And his Nord heritage closer to his heart
that has quests, and it's got
Empire.
A. It doesn't have a Thane, but it's got a prince? Is that what they're called? A king. Maybe a king.
See you.
So I'm told to talk to so-and-so, then I'm told to talk to so-and-so, basically I just need to do the quest instead of chit-chatting with everybody who already has given me the quest. There's no more stuff to... These rocks, I don't know. I think these are supposed to be weeds, but my plant mod changed the weeds into rocks. Because the weeds looked horrific and someone thought, let's make them rocks instead. But now, once in a while, I'll be walking along. All of a sudden, there's rocks in the road. Great, I'm gonna sprain my ankle walking on these rocks. But at least the rocks match the environment that they're in. So that's good. If I'm near a volcano, they're lava rocks. if I'm near a beach, they're wet rocks.
It is good to see a familiar face.
If I'm in the snow, there's snow-covered rocks.
What can I do for you? I am. I try to be fairly humble, but sitting here day after day, not being able to hear myself think for the racket he's causing, well, it dries my scales. Why do you ask? Are you interested in helping? There certainly isn't much a lowly Argonian beggar could do.
And pretty much all these quests you can walk away from. You don't have to do.
I can't even afford a roof over my head.
They don't automatically start the quest the minute you talk to the NPC.
However, if you were to deal with Renard, I'll find a way. Goodbye, friend.
Renard. I never pronounced his name that. I never said Renard. I thought his name was just Renard. Renard? Renard?
Stranger, have you seen my dad? Dad's a soldier in the Legion. He's always off with them, serving at some fort up in the mountains.
Talk to you later.
This kid's the least cringiest. Her face isn't too bad for a child having an adult head on her body. But her voice switches back and forth from kid to teenager? So, you know, you just have to... Either the voice actress forgot what voice to use for the character, or they just had a different voice actress finish the lines for the kid.
You there! A traveler! In my house! Why, of course! You are here to sample the sweet sounds of Renard Haventone and his lute!
I can just walk into this guy's house and he doesn't arrest me on the spot? Nuisance. That's nice.
Noise nuisance! What do you take me for, some Halloween?
And of course,
I'm a bard, you impudent fool.
I got the wind knocked out of me because I've been running super fast. And whoever can blame, I'm catching up. I'm catching my breath.
Ah, yes, but you were the messenger boy, weren't you?
I'm gonna tab out so that my character can catch his breath.
Indeed, whoever it was that complained is likely an agent of Maroon's Dagon. For who else would have such distaste for the beauty of music?
Okay, so now I'm standing up straight.
You there, a traveler, in my house?
Skip.
Why, of course.
Skip.
You are here.
Skip.
I'm a bard, you impudent.
He's one of the few NPCs that you can actually skip. Indeed. Most NPCs you can't skip. You gotta listen to them all over again.
Well, I'm outrage. You
and I like that his mouth moves, so that's good.
Me. I'm done with
this NPC is written properly.
You are not fit to stand before me. Begone, Wastrel.
So in this version of Bruma, which is it's ancient, but it's the latest version.
At least you're learning your
The NPCs
place.
Don't have any brown face bugs, so that's good.
Yes. Suppose
the first time I tried Bruma, people had hideous faces that didn't match their bodies.
I'm forced to use this shoddy replacement. It is impacting my ability to perform greatly. It is even making my renditions of Valenwood's Color
Streams. And I like that vanilla hair replacer works here. It totally replaces any vanilla hairs that are in this mod with better hairstyles.
So go and fetch my loot. Some thief took it, probably. Somewhere here in Bruma, I imagine. Off you go. Time's a wasting. Annoying! I will try to hold my rage for now, but do not try my patience, Rube. Go fetch the loot before I clunk you over the head with my flute!
Okay. So in the next few days, my plan is to just see if I can figure out or discover which mods don't work in Bruma. I used to have convenient horses, and that doesn't work unless you have it patched, of course. But I'm not using convenient horses anymore. Optional. I gotta go back in there and talk to him again. Aye.
Come to speak to the best bard in all Tamriel? Unsurprising. Go on, Dan, speak. Nope. None at all. Try asking the ruffians over at the Restful Watchman. That's where most of the riffraff like to drink themselves into a stupor.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it helps to ask him then, because now I know where to go. Oh. Out of my way. So, like, immersive needs, I don't think it works with Bruma food. Because I'll be eating Bruma food all day, and it's not telling me that I'm satisfied. I still get the hunger pains. My stomach still growls when I eat Bruma food. It must be low on...
Can I help you?
On calories or something.
Talk to you later.
All the food here is gluten-free, I'm guessing. And the mead here is watered down, so I don't think it registers when I drink it. At least I can't get drunk. I don't think I can get drunk from drinking Brumath liquors. I know they have strong mead, medium mead, and light mead or something, so one day I'll have to try drinking each of those bottles to see which ones make me drunk quicker or slower, if at all. What I want to do is start removing mods that just don't work with Bruma. Wet and cold. I think there's a special patch you have to use for that, but Wet and Cold's been updated since the patch, so now Wet and Cold doesn't work with Bruma. But I'm not... I'm using Wet and Cold, but only... for the backpacks. Like, I'm wearing a backpack right now. That came from Wet and Cold. And that's all I've got Wet and Cold doing is... spitting out backpacks in the game that I can collect.
I'm a mercenary, been one for years now, and I don't often fail a job. But this last time, I did fail, but not through any fault of my own.
This guy reminds me of Worf for some reason. I don't know why.
So you're gonna ask me probing questions and then walk away? Fine, leave. I'm a mercenary, but this last time, I did fail. Well, suppose
so his mouth moves when I talk to him. That's good.
Need to know more about the job.
That's a plus.
I'd been hired by some anonymous noble to clear out a cave full of bandits near Bruma. Offer some nice coin, too. My wife came with me. We're battle partners. Things were going well until we were ambushed. Bandit reinforcements showed up out of nowhere, flanking us the way we came. They bound us and gagged us, left us disarmed and defeated. They left with my wife and left me to die. I managed to escape my captivity, but when I got back to the cave, they'd gone, all of them, including my wife.
He says wife about five times. That's kind of a clue that the wife's in on it. Spoiler alert.
Malakath. Once you turn up something solid, let me know. I'll be here. The best place to start is probably the castle. Ask the nobles, see if they know anything.
The name? Killing's the game.
I like the lighting in here. It's all from these little candles in the fireplace.
But, what is it?
I probably should get something to eat and go to sleep.
Why would I tell you anything?
so you could go like the good little saint.
Because I bet my character's starving to death and is thirsty and is tired.
Is that so? all right then. We kicked that old horker out of here a little while back. Can still hear him from his house across the way. It'd be nice to get rid of that nuisance. Here's the truth. Yes, I took it. It was made out of a fine oak and encrusted with some rubies. Good gold, friend. So I sold it to some of my most prolific business partners.
My legs ache. Might be coming down with hell joint.
Capstone Cave. It's not too
now, whoever wrote the by all means, the parts for the Argonians in Bruma did a good job.
You or you'll kill them. Makes no difference to me. Our business has already concluded.
Argonians.
I have a smarter proposal.
I don't know how to say it, but
we drove Renard out of the Watchmen, and he's no doubt had.
They're not memorable characters, but they're.
Out of work.
I'm
sure you've seen the hilarious Bardic Masterclass posters he's putting up all around Bruma in the hope of keeping a roof over his head. Well,
the characters are just creative. The characters have character. That's what I should say. Play. The Argonian NPCs in this game have character.
For entertainment for a while now. You'll have to negotiate it with them at the cave.
They have more character than the Imperial characters do.
Either they keep him and Renard is successfully out of Bruma, or they punish him, and no one's any the wiser.
It's like the writer knew how to write for Argonian characters.
As you should. Which
that's probably what happened.
Decide to pursue is your concern. Negotiate him a job.
Because there's this one guy.
By force.
He's always in the sauna.
Doesn't matter much to me.
I love his voice. I love how
just
he talks.
Don't drag me into this again. My only
he reminds me of the tailor from
shut
Deep
up.
Space Nine.
This is not my affair.
You just talk to him. He suggests things that might happen or should happen or he would like to happen, but he runs everything from his sauna.
You're in the Legion? Many would thank you for your service to the Empire. A fair price for a fair room.
One thing, though, is the characters in Bruma, they don't say stuff like, ours is... Like in Skyrim, Argonians always say, ours is... Their, pronouns, I guess, are back-assword when they talk. But in Bruma, they don't do that.
Oh my. It appears I'm quite out of mead. Oh. Oh.